Hey gamers, Sheena Kohana here, and we are back on Final Fantasy VII. It has been ages! So I actually had to look at the last video to see where we left off. And we fought those weird ghouly looking things. And now we have been hired on to...
Alright, let's get going.
Sure.
Do the job.
After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
Tifa, watch where you're going. Wait, being poor is a fad? You okay there, buddy? Okay.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Wind. Yes.
Battle intel submissions.
Okay, and there's music playing. Oh, talk to the vendor.
Welcome. So tell me, what's the town's favorite mercenary looking for today?
Your music. That's Coral, right?
Cloud, you've exceeded my
expectations. I just talked to you.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Whoa, can I go now?
I heard they're running on an emergency.
I can't wait any longer.
Alright, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Heck yeah, let's do this. I miss this game so much.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, but we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Gosh, with everything going on lately, everything is so relatable to video games now. It's kind of scary.
This is an announcement from the Shinra Electric Power Company. The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train. And none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Tifa's not happy to be here either.
Where is everybody?
Cloud. The train will be passing an IU checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
I know sometimes you'll see me like coughing, but you won't hear it, like in the videos and stuff. I have allergies, seasonal allergies. It's pretty nasty.
So, do you still support those terrorists?
Oh, this guy.
Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online.
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Right?
You know you're better than that.
Yeah, I always love that. The victory theme. What's this now? Healing.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Yeah, you shaking.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around.
Not like we have anything else better to do right now. It's just a boring train ride. No more materia.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh?
What?
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Uh-oh.
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment sweep initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Oh, crap. I'm on a timer, too. Oh, no. Yeah, I'm working on it, Tifa. Yeah, working on it. Then get out of my way, sir. No, come on. Oh, I'm fighting.
Brace yourself.
Oh, come on! Why can't I do that during battle?
You have to get out of here!
What are you doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contained neutralizing drones.
basically this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump. Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Crap.
All right. You ready?
Ready.
Ah, you see? I need to give her a heal or something. There we go.
That's gotta be him.
It shows question marks, but I'm pretty sure that's Barrett. Wait, rest spot. I see that bed on there. Oh, treasure. What am I doing right here? Two high potions? Not gonna complain about that.
Well done, well done. I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir.
Born survivors is Surat's. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
You have some big teeth. Come on. That hurt. Woohoo! Level 14! Oh, these battles are gonna get annoying really fast, aren't they? And this isn't even the slowest part of the game, either. Oh, that's the part after this.
He's close. Come on.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah,
we better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you. I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours.
Yep, those are the stairs. Now my first playthrough on this, I checked out every nook and cranny of this place.
Great. Give me a hand.
Oh, come on. But the items that were around weren't that good.
Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is take it!
Okay, then.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It's so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Not good. Yeah, Heidegger's he's a piece of work, that one. Oh, wait. Okay, so here's one of the places. I think one's a rest area, a bunch of treasure boxes. Running, running, running. Always with the running.
When the time comes, remember. We just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
Oh, Stamp. I thought his name was Scamp.
But pay attention to railway signals.
C instead of a T.
You see blue lights, you're going the right way. Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor.
Oh, oh, oh. Shadow, shadow, shadow. Up here. Kill some rats.
Stand back.
Cool.
Ain't got nothing on me.
You're so cocky. Nothing. Oh, too many potions. Seriously.
You gotta check the signal, son. The signal.
I'm checking for secrets, Barrett. Gall. I'm sure, pretty sure backtrack.
Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Anyway, so in the original, if you went back, there was a summon materia. Wow, that did not work at all. There was a summon materia if you went back in the original. So on my off time, on my origin, on my first save file where I'm at chapter 14, yeah, it turned out there was no summon materia. Oh my gosh! Just die! Basketball. Why is there a basketball in here? Boxes. I got one little MB out of it. Bottle of ether. There's also food trays. Okay. A run, 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 a run, 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 always with the running. Oh yeah, there he is.
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Catch me if you can. That's what the graffiti said behind the behind scamp.
Hit a party, man.
Sounds good. Would kill for sure.
I know you would. Nothing. Mobile metal.
What's that?
Nothing good.
Guys.
Oh. These guys suck.
They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako? Who did this?
No, not Mako. Shinra. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it.
These guys are such a pain. Suck on this. Nothing. Treasure over here, though. Yeah, I'm hitting triangle. You're telling me you couldn't hack through that with your sword?
Y'all don't have a chance.
We've got a barrier on, too. I guess I think that's what that honeycomb symbol thing is. Alright, they're weak against ice. Well, I didn't even have to use ice.
Was never in doubt.
Just gone. Beep. Ooh, there's a treasure down there. Nope, I gotta... That'd be the queen. And also weak against ice. Cool. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get your butt back. Thank you. Whoops. Come on, Sheena, pay attention. Oh, I'm poisoned too, that's why. Oh, come on. Oh, it interrupted me, that's why. You, focus shot. Yep. And you, blizzard.
Those things really creep me out.
What do I gotta kill all the nasty birds?
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late, then.
Yeah, that's basically how it goes, though. I mean, you got a major corporation that basically owns the world and has created their own government presence. Literally, they're basically like an electric or a gas company. That's it. You know, this is what happens when they basically rule the world. You know, I am gonna get one and give it to Barret. Give that one to Tifa. What are you doing here? Oh, three tufts of Phoenix down. Move, Barrett.
There's good old state. Check his nose.
This isn't bad, you know?
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate property.
Sore.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-ass job.
Hey, how'd we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once over and call it a day.
How did you get it?
Cool.
Keep those gloves up.
Nothing. Got some boxes. And got some more boxes. And we got some more boxes. That looks to be about it, though. Where do I go again? A door or something? Oh, yeah. Duh. Right here.
Alright. Let's figure out where the hell we are.
Just mosey on over, Cloud.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
He's such a gross person. I did check the route. Alrighty. What is that blue thing supposed to be? What?
You really don't like Stanley, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stanley. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Ben.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought.
Stand between us and the rail yard. That's their choice.
Well, it's not really a choice if, you know, they don't know that you're the bad guy. All flametroopers. And gone.
No getting through that gate. Let's take the stairs. We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan Excellent. What'd you think, Mr. Ex-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
I think, yeah, this is just room.
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Ooh, material! What is it? What is it? What is it? Lightning. Lovely. Come on. Apparently Stamp has his own theme song and it's annoying as crap. Let's just leave. It's all part of the achievements though, right? Get all the music.
Keep it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell.
Boop.
Time to burn.
Oh, we're done here.
We wrecked the place. And up here. I've got eyes, I swear, I can see.
So many guards.
Keep looking for Faith, the little snake. He'll lead us to the battle.
What is that thing? Well, there's Scamp.
Get back!
Oh no! I'm glad I hit that bench!
That all you got?
Oh, I love Barret. Your camera all come on.
Give your best shot.
Deva! Oh no, I got you, honey. Like Tifa,
your friend.
Come on, man, help me out. Let's make this quicker. Oh no! Come on. Oh, that's right. Electricity stuns, and I'm flipping dying again. Oh my god. Yeah, no kidding. You're gonna die. Oh, I have no MP. Oh, elixir.
Ain't dead yet. Get some rest.
Ooh, auto cure improved. Oh, now his eye is red. Didn't do anything. Surge. Get off the tracks.
Get away from the tracks.
Tifa. Okay, honey, you're gonna do that, and I'm going to carry her. Whoa, crap, get out of there.
Yeah.
and stay there.
Right?
Let's go.
Sure.
Aye, this way. This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Do you make shoddy products?
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Passages beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze.
Yeah, Barrett be thick.
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead.
Lo and behold. All aboard.
The road to Mako Reactor 5. Here.
Through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
It's not.
Only good.
No, it's not.
That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time.
We got a date with the reactor.
Yeah, I wasn't kidding when I said this is a long chapter. Because now we gotta go through this crap.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
Well, the good news is that this is an excellent place to...
Hey, you see something over there?
This is a blight... this is a great place to... to grind if you want to.
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
Right.
That's true.
Let's go.
Not a fun place to be, that's for sure.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever were playing hook.
The lamps are important. But when you think how much Mako it must take to... That's gotta be one. Man. Look at the size of it.
And look at the boxes.
That's a console I see near the top of that ladder. They, pretty tall, that, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Don't worry, Barrett. I'm afraid of heights, too, buddy. Usually treasures at the top of these. That was not worth it.
Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Whee! Then, oh, here. With the exclamation point on the map. Yeah, that'd be a good place to go, right?
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Maybe they'll have a fruit basket for us.
Don't mind us, y'all. Just bad.
Nothing to it.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
Hey. I hear squishing.
Feeling the air that we gotta breathe with this shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
Canister of hazardous material? I still don't know what that's for. This place is a bloody maze, though. I mean, look how big this area is. There are three materia. I can't remember exactly where they are. Oh yeah, there's one.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia work!
Yeah.
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
There is.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
More lovely bad guys.
You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Yes. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
So sweet, though. He's such a good dad. Go up here now. Right, we're in G4.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
We got that.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Right? Can't really miss it.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Alrighty. There's another lamp. Treasure! Are we right way here? Yeah. Yes, we are.
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Okay, Barrett, we got your back. We won't let you fall.
Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no. I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving.
Okay then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan! Whatever you do!
Right!
That's a summoning materia. I think that's Choco Mog.
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. I mean, not really. A couple seconds, maybe. Three times.
Ah, you don't gotta be so tough, Barrett.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
Then that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
I think Barrett just acts like that because he's a leader. Not supposed to be scared. Woo, Section H.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
Yep.
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
That's squishy below me? That doesn't have any power. Oh, okay, I gotta go up a level, I think. Might be above me then.
Got ourselves a real piece of work right here.
Come on. Alright, you're trapped now. Materia, which one? Oh, HP up! Nice. Alright, yep, there we go.
Look, there's the switch.
Yep.
Let's flip it and go.
Hold up, we gotta get the shiny first. Puff the Phoenix down. Obey. Now, because Shinra's like way up higher up above everybody.
Power. Please wait.
Is that why they can't?
That's one down.
Only two more lights.
Is that why
go.
They can't tell we're shutting down the lights and junk?
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected.
I could have done that on my own.
You sure you pretty much did.
A lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
I think I want to go over here first. I think. Turbo ether. Happily, I will take that.
Anybody see a connecting catwalk? Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are. Think you can stop the pain train?
You didn't even shoot it, Barrett.
Was never in doubt.
Oh, I was there for a second. See, this is what I mean. Like, I've got almost 2200 HP now. And these potions that are literally everywhere don't heal worth much. All right, that's... What number am I at? Because you have to go in the numbers of ascending order. Okay, that's two. So three and then four? Yeah, here we go. That way. Oh, this one doesn't have a treasure. Come on. There you go, good boy, Cloud. You could pull a lever.
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Oh yeah, there's another materia. Purple one over there.
You think they'll miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and his night lights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
I wonder what that says. Was that Watashi? I can't remember my Japanese. I used to know the kana pretty good, actually.
I won't lose.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure. Ooh, proficiency bonus added. Here.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last?
Oh, hush.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up, neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Ladder there. Mogul metal. Still very useful.
You taking a detour?
Focus.
Oh, crap. One. Oh no. Really? Come on.
Let's go.
That was tough.
Huh? Heads up, y'all.
Oh yeah, yep, there's the materia. walk over and grab it. MP up. I'm in the utility access. Place. Okay. Oh yeah, I see the glow from here. So yeah, pick up the purple materia to move it down, walk across, pick up the blue materia. Which this elemental materia is amazing. So you see on Cloud's Buster Sword there, you see that link in between those two green materia. So what elemental materia does, I'm gonna switch you. Where'd it go? Here it is. Adds 8% linked elemental damage dealt and halves the linked elemental damage taken. So you're adding an element to your weapon, basically. It's really nice. Then the element I want to add, Bozo's Grashika or whatever, they're weak to ice, right? So we'll give him ice. I don't really need fire right now, but I do need healing. All right, and then there's only one materia left in this area, and it's that summon materia. Which we gotta head back up for that. We gotta shut off that third sunlit, which is right there. Catwalk. Here. Right. Cloud.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Exactly. Cool. All right.
This won't take long.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. A little turned around there for a second. I actually haven't gotten lost too much in here. I'm so proud of myself. Mesmeric amulet. Armlet. Words. I can do words.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay. Let's head on back to the H1 sign.
Get that materia.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
I do want this one, right? Yeah, here we go.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready. Go reactor 5. We're coming.
Okay, so we don't want to go there yet. We want to go over here. Right? Yeah, because we want to get that ladder.
Could they be going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure?
Oh, Barrett, I love you. All right, this part sucks.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Hey, another chocobo theme. yeah, you can buy materia. What was it, the first or second episode? I was wondering if you could buy materia. Alright. Now you want to be prepped for this.
Does this control the fans?
Because you only have a minute to reach out of the console, but there are monsters in there. I think it starts off with the queen.
We stop it?
And if you don't beat the queen,
switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please,
you get the weaker
the
dudes.
Access procedure within the designated time,
which is 1 minute.
Man, what are we even doing?
Getting a summon materia.
Sure it wasn't something you ate?
Seriously? Ugh. Come on!
So long.
Yeah, we're not gonna make it. Dude, I had 2 seconds left. I did it on my first try.
Disengaging time lock.
Holy crap.
Okay.
What?
I honestly didn't think I was gonna be able to make it my first time. Thank you, elemental materia.
This is summoning materia.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of
I'm
this?
I'm not gonna chocobo.
We'll see.
And I'm gonna give it to Tifa. Whoop whoop! Alright, let's get out of here and continue out of this chapter. Alright, now we can get out of here. Now we got all three materia. And I just want to leave.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you.
Right? I always imagined it smelled kind of chemically.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor colonists. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Really? Oh my god.
Can't afford to be reckless. Good luck.
I got this. It's over. Sorry.
Okay, that was dumb. That was so dumb. Are you serious? I'm not even hitting it. What the heck? What do you mean you died?
Should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably going to surprise us. hiding? No one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
That noise is so realistic, I thought it was maybe my house.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
And it's better that way. That way you won't get cold and callous. Better to feel than to be numb. Because when you're numb, then you can't even feel happy.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Jesse got hurt.
I'd give him a hug.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Oh yeah, the increasing your max SP, that's where some Choco Mog Materia.
More to the left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry it up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
But the graphics are so pretty.
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
But I love Barret.
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work.
Ooh.
I'm next.
Fine. He sounded like a wolf, dude.
Kind of scary, huh?
It's all in your mind.
I would say exhilarating. I do have one question, though. We had trouble getting down here, so how are we gonna get back up so we don't get blown to smithereens?
Check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
I think its name was Airbuster. It's not fun.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out as much as
I keep calling them moons, but it's Mono Drive. They're mechanized, but excuse me. They're mechanized, but not weak against electricity.
Almost there. It takes me back.
You okay there, Tifa? Hanging in there, girl. Down the ladder. Whoa. Oh my god, there's two of them. How come your cure hasn't leveled up yet, Barret? Suck on this. Oh. All right, just... oh goodness. Oh, I'm gonna die. Why are you not hitting it? No. Exactly, come on! I'm stuck against the wall, I can't leave. I didn't kill it? Oh my god. Oh, don't be sorry. Just kill it. Ba da ba 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 da. That was tougher than I wanted it to be. I mean, we were supposed to go in here, right? Oh, doy. There's a ladder. Come on, eyes. Them.
So, it was like this last time?
A little more chaotic. Ain't that right?
Yep. We all remember that scorpion. All right. That was Sephiroth's sword.
Hey, soldier boy.
Tifa.
What?
Let's burn this candle.
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
Nice.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing.
It's all relative.
We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
You're gonna climb up the metal pipe.
perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Well, this jerk off.
Sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group AVALANCHE. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
What does that even mean?
The big boy. I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
Guys, it's a hologram.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air. To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Oh, not these guys. Oh no, I don't have fire.
It's on you.
Yeah. I got this. How did you miss? Oh, fart nuggets. I'm gonna die. Are you? Oh! Bye-bye!
Shut the hell up!
I repeat. I don't believe it. We played right into Shinra's hands. Right
now. Yeah, and their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Attention, all security forces. So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Bring them to the command center immediately.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat.
Okay, now I know that I need key cards,
attention, all security forces.
But I can't exactly remember where they're all at.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center.
You
right
heard the
now.
Man. Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from V8.
Copy, V8.
So the dude is lazily going to the right, and you couldn't hit him.
All clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to.
Barrett, Cloud, over here.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about?
Yep, that would be it.
Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
You find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Removing M units from an airbuster will reduce the amount of number of items it has at its disposal. While it doesn't directly affect the tactical performance, collecting the discarded M items can give your party a much needed boost to the fight, which you're gonna want. Yes. You don't want him to have missiles and big bombs and machine guns and
M unit flagged for disposal.
There it goes.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
Come on.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Right, smile for the folks at home. Hey, guys!
Tough, but doable.
What all you got?
Really? Just mash that square button. Just like I really want you guys at home to start smashing that like button. Lets me know how I'm doing.
Was never in doubt.
Alright, was there... was there anything down here? Because sometimes they're kind of hidden. Figure out where they're at. Nope, there's one.
Component outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
A bench would be nice about now.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Are you serious?
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
So there's one.
Any cards?
Ooh.
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
I want to get the materia. Hush a moment. Lightning! Alright, what's this one?
Oop. Console talks about big bombshells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Reduce the number of big bomber shells that it has at its disposal. And yes, they hit your party hard. I'm talking like at least 1100 HP worth of damage per hit.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Oh, we're gonna get that far. We're gonna be getting them. Because you know how this mama be. Ooh, I want that treasure. I want that shiny.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Marco is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
Right?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Probably. I thought there was one near the door.
Surprise, Brounder!
Dude!
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Tifa's awesome! Any of those cards around here? But I can't remember. Oh yeah, there's one! Cool. Tifa leveled up.
Piece of cake.
Was there another one in here? I mean, yeah, they glow blue when they're shiny, but they're also still kind of hard to see. AI programming? What is that?
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Hampers its tactical awareness or frequency, which just fires its finger. Ooh, stun. Yeah, we'll get rid of that. Not gonna do any good if I can't move.
Programming core flat for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing.
Yeah, I forgot. I'm in B7. There should be two key cards in here. The box near the terminal.
AI program.
Ah.
Find any cards?
Only one.
Gotta put it to good use.
Yeah, yeah.
Feel like scrapping some BBs?
Heck yeah.
Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
served all right.
Alright, so that makes three cards that we have found so far. Now, you guys don't have to do, you know, exactly what I'm doing. You guys can pick your own, you know, whatever works to your advantage. But you will not be able to get rid of all of the things.
I tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save her.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
How about me? I'll dance. I don't dance very well, but... Now we're looking for number 4 in the terminal. Yes. Ooh, purple box. That's different. What's in here? Sonic Strikers. Oh, that's one of Tifa's things. Check everything out, double check, make sure.
Consoles. And never enough key cards.
Alright, so there's one. And then... Ah, yes, there you are. What's this now? Oh, the M unit. BBs. What are those? I want
big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our
odds. Heck
yeah.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Didn't you just say that before? Alright, now there's M units, and then there's... Forcom. AI programming. AI programming. What were you again?
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Finger beams at stun. Yeah. Less stun, the better. At least in my opinion. Again, you guys can do whatever you want. I'm here for...
Programming core flat for disposal.
I'm just here to hopefully give you some entertainment and just...
Yeah, that'll
kinda show you the game, I guess.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
Nope.
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show.
And it shows you your stats here, too. And I got rid of 2 out of 4 AI programming cores, 1 M unit. Oh, so I've got 3, 4. I did get all 5. Woohoo! Oh, I'm so happy. I was actually legit worried. I got turned around. That happens a lot. Happening less, though. I wonder what the kanji.
We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
I wonder what the kanji in the Shinra Corps logo actually stands for. I've never actually looked that up.
Concentrate.
Oh, I hate shock troopers. I mean, they stagger fast enough, but it's... There's another one? Yeah, I'm gonna show them what shock is. Wow, that didn't do anything. I told you chapter 4 was gonna be a two-parter. It's a long, long chapter. And I don't mean just because it seems long. I mean, I've been recording now for 2.5 hours. And this is part 2 of the same chapter. Oh. Now, we want to go in here, I'm assuming.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Just wish there was a healing point.
Status report. We're short on BBs, but tracking down replacements. Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
What is the status of my air cruiser report?
Oh, come on.
Y'all never had a chance.
Hold on, can I heal? Is there anywhere to heal? There's no map, it won't show me. What's up?
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do
yes,
this.
We can.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera.
Right?
Could blow up big. Start a new trend.
Vito.
Aw, Cloud, you're no fun.
Huh? No way up?
Oh, no.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Get away from the curtain. This sucker hurts you too. Ugh. Get away from me. God. I am trapped in a corner. Can you guys do something? Is there a bench nearby? For real, cuz... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. No, they give me a consolation of a bottle of E.
Too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
Yeah, don't scare them.
If the price is right.
Aww. Alright, that's the room we want to go in.
What? Open it already.
It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Alright, using L and R respectively.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
Yes.
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Hey, I got it.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
But we ain't done yet.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
You didn't give her a high five.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh?
Good stuff.
This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's try.
Delta level security lock.
Okay, left and right.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Watch carefully.
Sorry.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
We got.
Oh, it shows around the screen.
3, 2, 1.
Beta level security.
I'm looking at the wrong thing here.
Think we've got this?
Hell yeah, bring it on. Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
I was looking at the L and R ones.
Halfway there. Steady, guys.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
What?
Breathe when I breathe.
I don't know why I have trouble with this one.
3, 2, 1.
I got it!
Security disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals.
Yeah, not really, no.
Okay, final round. Don't lose focus.
Oh, man. I thought that was the last one.
3, 2, 1.
I got it my first try.
Delta level security disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
I'll take it.
Take that, Shinra! Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
Aww.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
That was being such a good friend. Ooh, materia! Magic up. Tifa could use that. Bottles of ether, which is the M. M unit. Big bomber. AI programming core. I think that's just worth money. Big bomber. AI. Big bomber. I think the big bombers are just a souped up version of the grenades. Don't quote me on that. Then up here, right? The only door that's not open?
Huh? Headed back down? You got shit to do, I won't stop you.
No. No. A bench, my friend. And music. Why is all their music so jazzy? Oh, no, I... Yeah, sold for a large profit. 500 gil apiece. 500, yeah, so it's basically just souped up. Yep. All right, let's do this.
Huh? Huh? Look.
Excuse me.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you forgetting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
Oh, this guy.
You still don't understand your role in this. What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people.
War is profitable.
And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche! Derek conspired with Mukai against Midgar! Your guilt is undeniable! Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of this.
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. But I feel like I'm holding it.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
As good as I'll ever be.
Ow.
Cloud, what'd it do to you?
Yep, lightning. Oh, you can stop him. Well, no, greater res. Oh, you cannot stop him. It's a greater resistance. But it is possible. I don't think that materia is even available yet. Oh, wait.
We need to come up with a plan.
There's that stun. I am stuck. Run, 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 run! Oh no!
Let's take care of them first.
Oh, Tifa. Crap. That was a misjudgment on my part.
Don't give up.
I can't attack him. He's got the stupid electricity there. Oh, come on! Oh no. Barret doesn't have any APTB because I wasted it.
Come on.
Tifa. Oh, I hate to. I really do. But it was just in time. What the dickens? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I can summon.
Duty calls.
Oh, you know what? I should have used the Chocobo Mog to show you guys what that one was. Oh, what the frick? What? Kill that right arm. I have no MP. Oh, no. Ah! Come on, move!
Clear.
Okay, Barret, you have no MP still. Okay, Tifa, you're gonna use a Turbo Ether on Barret.
For you.
All right, now you are gonna do Cura on Cloud. Oh my gosh, okay. And then we're gonna use Cura on Tifa.
Never again.
We don't let our people die. No person left behind. No, I'm gonna save his ATB. Unbridled strength. By the way, can we just say that this music is absolutely amazing? Even with the choir in the background? Actually, you bring a Tifa. Oh, come on! Come on! Woo! Oh, move, 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 move! Oh! Oh, that hurt.
I'll end this.
Oh my gosh. Oh, Barrett, don't be a Richard. Come on, man. Oh, come on, we're so close to beating him. Can you stop walloping me? Woo! Got it. Oh my gosh. That was intense. That was really intense.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Ooh.
Just a couple of scraped knees back then.
Back then?
What do you say? We doing this?
Have we?
Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything.
Why not?
Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am.
Oh.
Your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Can't do that to me, man. Ugh. By the way, when did it change chapters? We're now on chapter 8? What? When did that happen? Okay, so chapter 4's two-parter is actually part of chapter 4 going into way the flip out to chapter 8. But I am going to call it quits here. I honestly could keep playing this for another 10 hours. But I am going to cut this episode here. And hopefully I can get out another episode sooner than another 2 weeks. I've got a lot of projects going on right now. I've got The Last of Us Part 1 and hopefully a Part 2. I do want to see if I can try and get that... Oh, what's that other part of it called? Left Behind or something? It was a DLC. I want to do that. I've got, you know, Breath of the Wild I have to do. So I'm spreading myself a bit thin here. But hopefully we can get that all sorted out, figured out, and get some sort of plan going. But as always, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to hit that like button. It lets me know that I'm doing an okay job, and it lets me know that you guys do enjoy my videos. And leave a comment down below if there's something you want to see more of, if you want me to, you know, change things up a little bit, if you like it, cool. If not, tell me. Leave me a comment. The only way I'm going to know these things. And don't forget to subscribe, because if you do like my videos, then you'll know immediately when I get another one uploaded. So, I will see all you awesome gamers in the next episode. On that note, Sheena Kohana.